I'm cooking chicken tacos. Estoy cocinando tacos de pollo. This is fatty chicken. When we trim the chicken breast, we leave the fat. Fat is good for you because it fills you up. Forget all that nonsense with cholesterol. All you need is, you know, I forget LDL levels. Good cholesterol, poor bad cholesterol. Cooking them with coconut oil. Estoy cocinando pollos de tacos con pollo grasoso. Cuando cortamos la pechuga con cebolla, aceite de coco, pimienta negra y masala de taco. I got taco masala from the restaurant. I want to make sell tacos at the restaurant. So I'm going to chop celery. Me voy a cortar apio o celery con aceite with coconut oil and black pepper and Himalayan pink salt, and then I got sweet peppers too. By the way, I'm cooking this for my son Octavio. I'm eating leftover food. Estoy cocinando esto por mi hijo Octavio. Son los 8 y 8 miércoles en la tarde, 14 de julio, because he had a tennis tournament. I'm eating the Italian stew with the rice. I just cut the celery or apio and a little bit more onions. I'm gonna mix it. It'll be done in 5 minutes. And with tacos and cheese and shredded cheese and salsa, bada bing bada boom. Cooking made easy, literally 5-10 minutes. So I went to the restaurant to get tomatoes to make onions and cilantro to make. Bada bing, bada boom, it's done. Buon appetito. Afid Olsen. Guten appetit. Buon provecho. Bon appetito in Portuguese. And my son says, after going, doing all this work, he says he's not hungry. Mi hijo dice, no tiene hambre. Pero he's going to eat tomorrow, hopefully.